per the Holy Bible, the Lord said, it's not good for the man to be alone. I will make a helper suitable for him. Let's pray to the Almighty to keep their life as happy and charming as they are now. We all wish you, dears, a wonderful life of togetherness.